I'd like to call this meeting to order. And can we all rise to say the pledge allegiance to the flag?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Before we have the roll call, I would just like to thank Doreen Brown for sitting in as our deputy town clerk. Rita Mary unfortunately still is really down with the flu. And Doreen has done a stunning job picking up the slack. So thank you.
Thank you.
May we have the roll call, please?
Wendy Burton?
Yes.
Ann Arendt?
Yes.
Margaret Fallon?
Yes.
Nathan LaVertue?
Here.
Frank Heffey, absent.
We don't seem to have anybody here, so we can skip the privilege of the floor. And may I have a motion to approve the agenda?
I make a motion to approve the agenda.
I second.
I think if it's not financial, you can just say all in favor.
Oh, I get you.
Aye.
Aye.
Okay, so this is our reorganizational meeting, and the first thing we will do is approval of the 2023 appointments. The following appointments are the assessor's clerk, Roberta Egan, attorney for the town, Robert Butts, budget officer, Wendy Burton, building inspector, code enforcement officer, Don Smith, senior clerk, Katrina Gore, CAC secretary, Teddy Secor, bookkeeper to the supervisor, Kim Acard, court clerk, Patty Koch, court clerk, Carolyn Harkelrode, dog control officer, Rich Prentice, highway and recreation custodian is Patty Knapp, HMEOs are Chris Wilser, Jesse Gomey, James Evans, Robert Dunlap, Sean Milton, and Mr. Ball. Highway secretary is Carrie DePaola, planning board and the rec secretary, Sarah Knickerbocker, ZBA secretary, Mary Dalton, records management clerk is Patty Knapp, supervisor secretary, Jane Cottrell, tax collector, Charles Hanlon, deputy tax collector is Rita Mary Bell, deputy town clerk, Doreen Brown, registrar of vital statistics, Rita Mary Bell, town hall custodian is Jennifer Spielvogel. The transfer station's attendants are Gary Koch, Paul Agnelli, Diana Mackey, and James Schulhoff. Rec director, Lauren Osterman. Town historian, Kathleen Spears. And the court prosecutor is William McGoldrick. So I make a motion to make those appointments.
Second.
Margaret, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Did everybody aye?
Aye.
Yep.
Aye. Yeah. Okay. It was quiet yesterday.
Okay. You who are generally not so quiet.
I'll send it.
The next thing is my supervisor appointments and town liaisons. For the planning board, the liaison will continue to be Frank Pepe. ZBA will continue to be Ann Arendt. Rec Commission, Nathan LaVertue. CAC, Margaret Fallon. Insurance, Wendy Burton will take over that. Transfer Station, Nathan LaVertue. And Buildings, Wendy Burton. Emergency Management is Margaret Fallon. And the Fire District, Frank Pepe. So, I make a motion to accept those whatever they are, appointments.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see. The number three are the official designations. I make a motion for these to be the official designations. Our official bank is the Bank of Millbrook and New York Class Accounts. The mileage rate will remain at 57.5 cents per mile. The deputy supervisor I name is Nathan LaVirtue. Emergency interim successor, number one will be Nathan LaVirtue. Number two is Rita Mary Bell, and number three is Margaret Fallon. And then our official newspapers are the Poughkeepsie Journal, the Northern Dutchess News, and the Hudson Valley News. May I have a second?
Second.
Is there any discussion?
No. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay. Now, these are basically the reappointments. When the there are term limits for the committees and commissions, and so these are the names that have come up to be reappointed. And we've checked with the people, and they're willing to be reappointed.
For Burdick Park, isn't Rose Marie Minor, didn't she move out of town?
Yes, she should not be on this list. We will take her off, but let's get her.
Sure.
So, Planning Board, Chris Flynn. Conservation Advisory Commission, Greg Williams, Curtis DeVito, and we do have an open position that we will be advertising for. The Board of Assessment Review, Robert Perry. Recreation Commission, Jessica Odell, Chris McNamara, and the Secretary, Sarah Knickerbocker. I will be asking for a new person to sign up for the Recreation Commission, and at that time Chris McNamara will step down, but for now he's willing to stay on. His work has led him back to Manhattan, so it's been really hard for him to make the meetings in person. The ZBA is meeting tomorrow night. What day are we?
Monday.
Oh, Wednesday night.
Wednesday night.
And then they will make their recommendation for the one open position. Emergency Management, Dennis Smith, Kathy Spears, Dennis Buchall, John Bloomberg, Bob Stram, Jeff Spears, Lou Cassiano, and Don Smith. Board of Ethics, Tim Gifford, Lee Kravitz, Michelle Gluck, Ann Derry, and Alan Eisenberg. Special Events Committee, Gail Goodman, Amy Singer, Claire Cupley, Curtis Moore, Kim Sprassel, and Patty Wineapple. The Burdick Park Committee is Mark Legis, Judith McDonald, Frank Sellerberg, Charlie Shaw, and Lucy Kasofsky.
Okay.
Good catch, Margaret.
Thank you.
The Veterans Outreach Committee, I can't appoint anybody to as of yet. We've had a few people show interest, but I really need to do some serious recruiting. And the Youth Ambassador, I'm sorry to say, I'm not going to reappoint anybody. It was a great idea, but it didn't really seem to take hold. And the Haunted Fortress Committee, Greg Arendt, Esther Evans, Teddy Secor, Sasha Secor, Holly Travis, and Kevin Travis. And then I'd like to add one other committee, which we formed recently, the Climate Smart Task Force. And I would like to appoint Dennis Widlick and Michelle Gluck, both of whom are interested in serving. And we will flesh that committee out. But it's very nice to have a running start. So, I need a second for all of those.
Second.
Mm-hmm. All in favor?
Aye.
I would like to make a motion to approve the Video Ventures contract, which has had no rate change.
You can probably go back to the agenda now for all the means.
Okay.
So, thank you.
All in favor?
Aye.
The employee insurance buyout, I make a motion to approve two full-time highway employees to receive the insurance buyout.
Second.
Thank you.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
I make a motion to approve Supervisor Burton to be the town's delegate at the Association of Towns meeting in February.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed?
Can you make a motion for yourself, to nominate yourself?
Je ne sais pas.
Okay, well, why don't you make that motion? We're going to do a redo.
Yeah, we're going to do a redo.
Redo.
I would like to make a motion to appoint Wendy Burton as the town voting delegate.
And Nathan, second?
Sure, second.
All in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Okay.
Or do I have to recuse myself for voting?
You may have to, actually.
I don't think so. I recuse myself. Then, we did this, I believe, last year, and it was a success, to include with the tax mailing a notice to the, alerting the town residents for the procedure for licensing dogs. It doesn't cost us any more, it's just a little slip of paper that goes in the bill.
Second.
Thank you.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
For the next one, is it the 13th or the 9th?
Oh, you have two different dates on this.
It's the 13th.
The 13th, okay.
I think I was correcting for tonight, and so, and I think I was just catching each date. Yep, I'm safe.
So I make a motion to approve the annual approval of the books of the court, the building inspector, and the town clerk on February 13th.
And that's, we have a meeting, or no? We don't have a meeting.
I hope we have a meeting, because it's...
Yeah, that we would have it, because that would be the second...
Thursday?
Thursday.
Yeah.
No, it's the second Monday.
So the 9th...
That's the workshop. The 9th...
The 16th is a Thursday.
Yeah, the workshop's on the 6th, the meeting...
Oh, wait, yeah.
Then it is the 9th.
Meeting is on the 9th.
Okay, we're going back to the...
Yeah, it's correct on the agenda, this I had just pulled from last year to follow.
Oh, I didn't even look at the agenda, yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, so it's the 9th, so I made that motion, did anybody second it?
Second.
Margaret, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Number 10, basically, I just want to inform everyone that the insurance for the nursery school was approved today. So they are going to start, I guess, tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
The one concern that we have to resolve is that the June primary has to take place in that room. I mean, we have both, you know, voting booths in both rooms, and they have brought in a lot more
stuff
than I think any of us anticipated when we met with them. So I've already raised it as an issue that's going to have to be taken care of. It's non-negotiable. There's not an... The only thing I wonder is if we could turn this room into... But it's two different districts that vote down there. And I don't know if this room would be big enough. If we moved everything...
I did call Board of Elections to see if there was a date set for the primary, and it has not been yet.
Okay, but I believe it is.
It might be after the end of their year, but we don't know that yet.
Yeah.
They have two folding tables, then they have the four voting...
Five.
Yeah.
And then...
Five, okay.
And the machines.
Two ballot boxes.
So I just...
Yeah, I don't even think we could. It would be very tight in here.
Yeah, so that's an issue they're going to have to...
I think some of the stuff that's in there, though, is going to go outside once it gets warm.
Not all of their furniture?
No, but some of it.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying, because some of it is like being stored, so that might make it easier to just be like, you have to shift for a day.
Right, and maybe all they do is, I mean, they'll have to do it, but just move all that stuff into this room and close the door.
Yeah.
But I just made it clear that we needed that room. And the other thing, I guess I'll wait until the regular meeting to discuss the rent. So I now make a motion to close the reorganizational meeting and move to our regularly scheduled workshop meeting.
Second.
Second, Nathan, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Now for that, I don't think we need to be filmed anymore. I think that we don't film the workshop meetings, so I think we're done.
That was easy.
Yeah.